Hold on.
Recording it. No, I mean, I thought you said you wanted to use the Green Ranger. Yeah, but he's gonna be weak though, because he's only level one. Alright, if you die fast, huh? So begins the adventures of the black guy in the. They just gotta keep hitting them. That's the only trick to them. You gotta just keep punching them. Even when they get ready to attack, you just keep punching them. How the fuck everybody owes more? How come everybody else morphed and we the only ones that ain't morphed yet? Damn, man, we ain't morphed. We ain't even got enough energy to do anything. Oh, we ain't morphed. Oh, that's fucked up. Yeah, I'm already in Ranger form. Like, that ain't cool. That ain't cool at all. Turn this volume up a little bit better so you guys can hear. Yeah, this ain't right. They got us going through civilian form, everybody else is already in their fucking transformation. Fast we can get rid of one of these things. Yeah, there we go. There we go. We good. I remember you gotta run and you gotta attack him there. Let's start. This is a Mega Man boss. Dinosaur footprints. Yo, I'll be careful. Try to step it. Yo, wait, hold up. Oh, it's just. That's what it's going. Oh, wait. Oh, it is something back there. Oh, no, we can't take it out yet. These things are vicious. Obviously, these things don't look. Yeah. Oh, it's those creepy bones. Yeah. At least you can more than that. Well, I can get the energy to do the same thing. Waiting to do it, yeah. one that I got. That's the one that I got all my good stuff. Yeah. I mean, you should be able to get his first three, But you still gotta get his first three. I'm playing Mario Brothers right now. Oh, we got surfboard. Oh, we got a surfboard. This is just like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I would literally have to bet that this got inspired by Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That is green orange if you get those. You can't break them. You gotta jump over them. Oh. You know these search stages don't even start from the beat ones don't come without obstacles. I mean, like, I wouldn't be surprised if you gotta watch out for some bombs later on. Expecting more people to be here. Oh, I tried to grab him. Can't grab him. Then you gotta beat him up. When I reached level 4, I didn't even realize it. Ah, get off me! I shake your joystick. You know, I just realized or something that I'll be putting up the Lord's Dead chest plate. can only imagine what playing this before people would be like.
That's not always.
Yeah, I'll pass. Nigga, they right there.
Well, it's yours.
Well, it, nigga, they right there. Help you. Get
that's a guy, all of
them. Yeah, no, nigga.
All right. Exactly.
Right. I'm just offering, nigga. Don't get ahead of yourself. Yeah, we did pass her up. Yeah, Alpha. Oh, no. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I just gonna have me doing all the work. You know what I found out? When they block, all you gotta do is uppercut them. Yeah, you ain't gotta run and do. Yeah, you know I'm talking about the fingers.
Oh.
Just hold up. That's gonna be attacking.
Oh, so you gotta stop it?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's seven. Sure, you don't need. Oh crap! The first thing we need to do is take out the. Oh. What is this?
What the? Is that leaking?
Yeah, we got the low three. First. Once you knock him down, you're good. Get in it. Door. No matter what's behind us, just hit the door. The putties don't give anything. So I'm just not realizing that the putties got the lowest their chest plates on them. All the putties got the lowest their chest plates on them. Get him dog. Yeah, whenever you shoot their little white stuff, just I was specifically told to do drop kick, to do air attacks. I was just gonna say that's like a pretty bad name. Half the stuff. Okay, just wait till you like stop and laugh or something. Pretty sure we're gonna attack him after this. Yep. Alright, so after you do his little scratches, you do his little fire beam, and then just. Yeah, he's simple. Right into it.
Oh.
He shot him in his ass. Hey, yeah, that nigga doing that Wolverine berserker claw. Yup. That tundra woman. I don't know where this is going. Oh, shit. Okay, whenever you stop firing, that's good. We gotta beat the heart, man. We gotta beat the heart. Gotta beat the heart. You gotta pound the chest. Oh, it's him again. Oh, the flames just beat him. He's simple. Oh, you did? Oh. Except we'll just walk around them, just walk around them. And we start shooting, just walk around them. They don't gotta run or do them. Kind of nasty. I don't know if we can just get him from here. Nope. Nope. Woo! Bam. In all honesty, it's kind of ridiculous how simple this is. Yeah, well, I guess you could say we haven't broke the heart. Oh. Remember what to do, right? What is this? Tell me that's not my name. I ain't answering that. Oh, I'm Dragonzord at? Yeah, he didn't have all that. He didn't have no fucking plastic cannons on the back. What a Dragonzord. What a Dragonzord at? I'm fairly disappointed that the Dragonzord wasn't involved in this. Oh, yeah, you're in the wrong neighborhood, motherfucker. Is that it? Okay, it was.